How do you recommend that artists sell their work in the next, you know, in the next period of time, the next 3 months, or in the next period of time when gatherings of over 100 or we go into full lockdown?
It's a good question, and something I've been talking about with a number of different artists. In fact, I have a show that's supposed to be coming up in April, which we've been planning for a while through one of my galleries that's in Utah, and she just sent around a thing. They're going to have to cancel the live one, but they're doing everything online. So we're still sending them all our work. She's doing some live interviews with some artists to put up as well. So kind of like the same idea, like let's get to, you know, let's talk to the artists, get to know their personalities and stuff. And they're having a lot, the live auction be online as mm-hmm. well. So they do this every year and they've done it for a while. So they're still doing it, but they're modifying it. You know, is this going to work and help? I think we just have to see, you know, because it is, it's kind of scary. Cause I have another friend who kind of put a post on Facebook, right? Saying, you know, I know we're all scared and all this stuff, but buy art, you know, cause it helps you feel good. And, yeah. You know, and so I think it's some of that, of just letting people know that, you know, even though we're putting life on hold a little bit,
yeah,
finding whatever we can to bring us peace and joy.
Yes. You know. Yes.
Good thing. I love to teach art, but I also love to paint. Mm-hmm. And I've been doing more and more online teaching. I started it in January. So it's been over a 4-month course. And so it's been great, and I'm almost done with it. So it's I limit my number of students, but it's been great. And I was sending out an email to my students. I'm like, wow, I'm glad we're doing this course, we've gotten to get to know each other and learn together and stuff. And, you know, with all this uncertainty, this is something they've been able to do. So it's been a good thing, but we're going to be filming some more stuff and trying to do some more online stuff soon. Because since I'm not traveling to teach, might as well do some more videos.
Yeah, one of the great parts about what I do is I get to meet amazing women like you that are creative and that are motivated and that want to change the world for the right reason. You're exactly that person.
Oh, well, thank you. You know, I think it's great. And I love, you know, the community that you're building and the community of artists nowadays, I think is so supportive of each other, which is awesome.